And we are back. Pacific Appliance Repair. So here job was actually not easy. It was leak test which we performed. Leak test. Freon leak test. So we arrived here yesterday. It was me personally. And I hook up my gauges and zero freon in the system. Very low. So I understood that I have to do leak test. And so I doing leak test and it's not showing me nothing. No leak, no nothing. I say, what's going on? I went, I got a digital leak detector, special leak detector. No, it's not here. I already took it to the car. And I realized that after I performed pressurized the system with nitrogen. Here is my nitrogen. I pressurized the system to approximately 400 psi and I see it's dropping. And I look for it. I took my soapy solution. This is my leak detector with soap, bubbling, pro bubble. And I can't find the leak. I was looking for leak, looking, and don't find it. And I say, what's going on? Where could it be? And I don't find it. Then I brought my digital leak detector. Especially I took from my friend. Brought it here today. And where the leak was, you will surprise. Honestly, it's first time. I never saw it before. It was on receiver. This is the new receiver. You can see it be installed. Brand new receiver. Receiver, it's a container which is contains freon, and when it's needed it takes, when it doesn't need it, it contains here inside. So this is the old one receiver, you can see the old receiver with old valve, king valve on top of it, and leak was here. I never saw it before. You can see here on the bottom of the receiver, so was a hole. You see a small hole over here. This was the leak. It's on the bottom. It's like, you see, that's what, this is the position of the receiver. It was over there on the bottom and the old one. It was like that. And you can see leak was here. Wow. And of course you cannot weld it. You cannot do anything. So we tried. It doesn't work out. Even with the silver 45% or 56%, I tried, couldn't weld it. This is the leak. So I went, I bought brand new receiver by model and serial number, and now we good. So the guy is really happy because the previous people who came, they couldn't find the leak, and they sold him whole new system, which is like they sold it like $6,000-$7,000, and we found the leak because Pacific Appliance, we can do it. But it was not easy, I have to admit. Here is our, now this is our roof. The guy says, whatever you see here, it's in Studio City in San Fernando Valley. He said, whatever you see on the roof, it's yours. We will do this job now. So once again, leaked, freon leak test, receiver replacement. Thank you for watching. PacificAppliancerepairs.com. You can leave your comments down below and tell us if you ever encountered with this type of problems. And sorry about this Russian, big Russian accent, but we try our best. Thank you and have a good day.